did. You won the hat.
I won the hat. But I washed it this morning, so it's shrunk. So it doesn't really fit anymore. I'm not really sure yet.
Oh, you put yours like 3 down.
I know to look out for the tangents, that really helps every time. I know to get out really fast because there's just thousands of people, not thousands, but a lot of people like charging out for the first 300 meters, and if you get behind, you're really stuck.
I was thinking top 25.
Top 25.
My goal is to run with the leaders and run really fast.
Okay, so you're gonna settle in on somebody's shoulder for the first mile?
For the first mile.
And then maybe make moves?
Depends how fast they're going. If they're going fast, then I'll stay with them for the second mile, or halfway through the second mile. Yeah. If they're not, then I'll go.
Plan is to run about, sub 17:20. That's what Jared ran his senior year. We've been running about the same times.
I've heard that it's hot, and it's a kind of fast course, but not really. There's no hills, it's all flat, so that's good.
Given your experience with the 3 mile distance last week, what kinds of changes are you going to make to your race plan?
During the second mile, I went really slow because I was really worried about having another mile, and I think I could have gotten a much better time if I hadn't worried about that. So.
I think we could do really well. Everyone's been having good races. Sometimes. Some good races. Everyone's had a couple good races this year. I have high expectations.
I'm probably 6th, but Adam might have a really good race. Maybe he'll be able to pull up, but I don't intend on letting Adam beat me. So, hopefully 6th, if not better.
I would like to get out fast and try to find some key people from other teams that I would like to stay with.
short but sweet for certain. We climb on two by two to the shore. These days come to you.
It was good, it was really fun.